Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to select the data from the column as well as the data in a row from start to the end. Now let us see, I have here two different formats. In a first format, all the data have been written in a column wise manner, and in the next example the data is written in a row format. Now what I am going to do, suppose I need to select the data from the column D, means the multiple numbers from top to bottom. Now instead of using the cursor, if you want to select the whole data from that particular D column, you need to use the shortcut key, that is shift plus and plus down arrow. Now you need to use these three keys and automatically this particular column will be selected from top to the bottom. Now let us see, I'm going to use the keys shift and bottom. Now see, automatically the data from the respective column will be selected, and now you can apply any operation on this particular data. You can bold it, you can do anything. Okay, now in the same way, now if you want to select the data from the rows, now how you are going to do is you need to use the same content, only instead of down arrow you need to use the right arrow. Now let us see, now I have selected this particular starting option. Okay, and now I need to select the lastmost option from that particular row, so I can use the button shift and right arrow. Now see, the content from this particular row starting from the H column up to the W column will be selected. In this way, with the help of these two shortcut keys, you can select the datas from the respective column as well as from the respective rows. Thank you.